and all the time in the sink of the president and his power. The last one, and I was in a position in the parliament, the last one was really such a very, very terrible attempt to make succession as to the heir, to the son of Bakiev, and a lot of other things which been done in Kyrgyzstan. They started to privatize everything, selling for nothing our energy sector and other lucrative such businesses. And parliament was totally out of 90, 71.